श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। वेलकम टू श्री आरम जैन विद्याश्रम ऑनलाइन टीचिंग अकादमी एकलैवा। क्लास टू सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द फाइनल पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज आउट विद द गोट्स, रिटन बाय जोहाना स्पियरी। लेट अस कंटिन्यू द लेसन नाउ। Just then they heard her bleat again. Heidi and Peter heard snowflakes bleating again. Heard is the past tense of hear. Heidi jumped up and put her arms round the little animal's neck. Heidi went near to snowflake and put her arms around its neck. Jumped is the past tense of jump. Snowflake seemed to understand. Snowflake seemed to know that Heidi was trying to comfort her. Seemed is the past tense of seem. She rubbed her head against Heidi's shoulders and stopped crying. Snowflake rubbed her head on Heidi's shoulders and stopped bleating. Rubbed is the past tense of rub. Stopped is the past tense of stop. The day passed and the sun started to set. The day ended and the sun began to set. Passed is the past tense of pass. Started is the past tense of start. Heidi did not want to leave the place, but it was time for them to return. Heidi liked the place very much that she did not feel like returning. As the sun has set and it was the end of the day, both Heidi and Peter had to go back. When they came to the hut, grandfather was waiting for them. When they returned to hut, Heidi's grandfather was waiting there. "Oh, grandfather," cried Heidi. "It was so beautiful." Heidi told grandfather that the hillside was very beautiful. Cried is the past tense of cry. "I am very happy that you enjoyed the day," said grandfather with a smile. Grandfather smiled and said that he was very happy that she enjoyed her day on the mountain. Enjoyed is the past tense of enjoy. Said is the past tense of say. Soon Heidi went to bed and fell asleep, dreaming of a day in the beautiful mountains. When Heidi was sleeping, she dreamt of her happy moment in the beautiful mountain. Fell is the past tense of fall. Hope you all enjoyed the lesson. Thank you, children.